We're getting to see how Alexa solves many development problems here at the Amazon Game Tech booth at GDC. I'm joined by Vicky now, who she's going to give us some of the background on what we can do with Alexa, how you can use it to help monetize your games, and where we might see the future going. Vicky, thanks very much. Give me a little background on Alexa in games.
Yeah, sure. Should I take this?
Oh, if you want to, sure.
Oh, okay. Hi, I'm Vicky. I'm on the Alexa Games team, and I can tell a little bit about key benefits we see voice having on the gaming industry. So voice has a couple of key benefits. The first is voice obviously allows you to be hands-free. You can play games when you're sitting on the couch, doing the dishes, doing your homework, taking care of the kids, just talk to your Alexa device. The second is voice also is more intuitive of a controller. Just like I'm talking to you right now, there's almost
no... It's working pretty well.
Yeah, it's working really well. You don't need to learn how to use a mouse or a keyboard. Just talk to your device. So the barrier to entry is super low. The third is not only can you create games for Alexa, like trivia games, interactive fiction games, but Alexa can also act as an assistant to existing games. So we have some skills like the Destiny Ghost skill or the Call of Duty skill, where Alexa acts as a little shoulder angel. You can actually be playing your game and be asking her questions or tips and tricks. Finally, if you're a developer for Alexa, there's a couple of main benefits you can access today. The first is Alexa has a large install base. We have over 100 million devices out in the field.
Whoa.
Yeah, there's a lot.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah, the second is you can start monetizing your skills right away in games or other skills that you developed. Over here, we can show you three main monetization mechanisms that you can start using. The first is one-time purchases, so buy something once, use it indefinitely. The second is subscriptions, so let's say you're a skill that releases content on a regular basis, like this one here, Beat the Intro. Customers can subscribe to access that content. And the third is in-skill consumables, so buy it, use it up, and buy it again. Let's say you have a skill that allows you to play 5 times a day, maybe you can sell a top off your energy kind of thing for 99 cents. And finally, game developers do have a benefit of being early movers. So Alexa is a very interesting new technology. We're figuring things out. We're observing what makes things fun on Alexa. So we think game developers really experiment with different forms of play.
So, and it's important to remember that, number one, Alexa doesn't mean I have to have an Echo. There's lots of different devices that I can access that through. And we're very eager to have developers participate with us. We have a lot of resources available for them to learn how to work with us, learn how to use skills inside their games. There's a whole lot to do. We hope you're enjoying seeing some of the ways Alexa solves game development problems here at the Amazon Game Tech booth at GDC 2019. We'll be back with more.